In the introductory notes on these longitudinal waves, we've already discussed beats. There's just the one thing, so we're not going to do examples on it. There's this one thing I want to mention, and what does beats boil down to? Remember that we said that the beats per second that you do here is just the difference in frequency. Okay, so what happens here is, say for instance, two sounds are emitted and it comes towards your ears and you hear them. And say the one source has a frequency of 700 Hz and the second one has a frequency of 680 Hz. And they both get emitted to your ear there. And so it's equidistant. So what your ear is going to hear is the average between these two. So that's about 690 Hz. But what you are going to hear is a beat. And that beat is going to come to you at a frequency of one minus the other one of 20 inverse seconds, of 20 Hz. And that's a periodic change in the intensity of the sound that you're going to hear. You're going to hear this rhythmic pulse, and it's going to come to you at 20 times a second. So there's obviously a range that you would be able to pick that up, but there's going to be this change in intensity of the sound that you're going to experience as beats, and the frequency of that is just going to be the difference in frequency. Because if I play to you these two sounds separately, they are so close together, you probably will not discern them, and you're going to hear this average sound, but the beats is this periodic change in intensity that you're going to experience in your ears, and that is what beats are.